Good morning and hello. Welcome to Let's Play Dying Light. Let's actually try to make some progress here. Looks like it is bright early morning, 7 in the morning in this game. At least, I hope so. Yeah, it should be. Hold up, is there something down. There we get some more gauze, which actually, now that I think about it, oh, we just don't have any alcohol. Okay. We can make some flares, though. I'll wait. Let's see. I got a rusty reed knife. Let's see. Let's replace the monkey wrench for right now. And the water pipe. Let's do that. That'll do good, at least for now. There we go. That should do alright. Let's see. Bleeding cuts deep, adds small bleeding effects to your attacks. Apparently I need plastic and more metal parts to do that. Okay. Uh-oh. Time to go. That was not what I wanted to do. What do we got here? So dead.
Oh!
Yep, I'm so dead. Okay. It is, yeah, barely 8 o'clock. And, oh, I just realized I got more. We're definitely going to need that. Let's see. Master Backpacker, should I get that? You know what? Yeah, I do want that. That'd be good. We need more items. I think that's, yeah, that's all the skill points I can actually do. Alright then. My weapon broke. Alright. We're actually gonna try not to get distracted this time. Ah, there he is. Forget about the drops. What do we got here?
I'm here to make a pickup for Ryze.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Ryze said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Yeah, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it. Aren't you?
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Take care of all those in a second. Let's see what's over here.
I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's going to happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of, well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened, and look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera.
Still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Well, that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
I could go after this one if I really want to, but for right now, let's go ahead and continue where we're at. Let's see, it is 9:10, so we got plenty of time. Let's kick the crap out of this guy. Not stand down. Stay down.
Do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
Way back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Not. Why?
One of us.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Really? That was as fail as a possible try that some other time, because I don't have any med kits and I don't see any consumables.
I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. And don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Holy shit!
Wow. Did it really take me all the way over here? Okay then. Wow. Well, we are off to just a great start today.
Thank you.
I'm getting shot at. And I have no way to fucking protect myself. No, I can't really do anything there. Any way for me to kill this guy? What the? Oh, this is really starting to do it. Come on. so sick. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time. Alright, how the hell am I gonna get past this asshole?
Is that all you got?
No, I might have a little more. I need to get closer, unfortunately. Wow, I'm losing points like nothing. Take a look here. Let me see if there's anything I could trade. Wait a second. I think I could get up there. Maybe not. Wow. I have this funny feeling to take out that guy. I gotta get close to him. There's a way up there. I know it. Take a look at my map. It's actually a safe zone not far from there. So maybe if I sleep at that safe zone? Really? Now, let's try to get to this guy without trying to kill ourselves. We'll probably die again, knowing my luck, but... Really? Let me see if those... That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna try this.
Ugh.
You want to frickin' shoot me? Let's get our house back, sleep until the daytime. And go look for these blasted blueprints, shall we?
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
I have this funny feeling using the assault.
I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
I could be wrong, but something's telling me that Rice is probably the final boss. I could be wrong, though. It could be something completely different. It could be the government. I don't know. As I said, I'm playing this game pretty much blind. Thank you. Whoa! You know what? Let's just run. Time to run, time to run, time to run.
All right, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you. Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
If you show them compassion, let me see it as weakness.
Take your whole arc. Understand?
I give you shelter. I give you bread, you women, bullets. And you cannot see that. I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies. You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The Afli, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear not conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and save the dwellers of the Tower? Or will you be a man and save the maiden? Go and think about it.
I so wish to kill this guy.
Ah, shit. Cooperating with Rise. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rise wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.
It seems like the little government officials that my character is working for.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas last man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word of his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antisense did you get?
Listen, Rice wanted me to... He's... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antisen.
So basically, we got hell being handed to us in a handbasket. And my character's losing way too much stamina right now.
Have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rise's people spot it,
they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Basically, we got another quest there.
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay. What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yasif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Iran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his 2 chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatim. They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it, but I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Well, then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers, but they're also somewhat idiosyncratic. This and the problems of operating in the current environment have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it. You're Alfie?
That's me. Electricity? Building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are 2 substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got...
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the book.
Hey, can you, like, get out of my way?
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See... We're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Growing vegetables for idiots?
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
Do you have the antizin? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call. And now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
This is where we get the announcements about the antizin drops. And they just stopped.
Bill Gates!
I froze.
Lena had to step up.
Maybe she should be in charge. What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Haran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen.
I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Reckon these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way. A better way.
Fine. I'll wait. But not for long.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
I didn't even realize I'd even picked that reward up. Look for a private spot on the roof to contact the GRE. Let me guess, somebody's gonna catch me.
Raheem? Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives...
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis. It would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit, oh my... Ah! Don't drop me!
The kid is drunker than...
Oh, fuck. See? Told you we make a good team.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. None. The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
I got this funny feeling I gotta get higher. But I have a funny feeling somebody's gonna catch me.
This is Crane, do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Haran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Ryze's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen and then we'll talk about what Ryze wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. Look, I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it. Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time we have, so the short version. I need your help. Ryze has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizen. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade... If we don't find that antizen, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here, it's so very sad.
Okay. The plot seems to be thickening.
Jade knows where we might be able to get more antizin. I'm supposed to meet her in one of the boxcars near the school.
Things are going to hell. So anyway, tell me what you guys think about the story about this game so far. Are you guys enjoying it? And are you guys also enjoying what plans the people who made this game is making? I think that's the word I'm looking for. Let me know in the comments below. Let me know your opinions. But as far as today, that's going to be all the time I'm going to have. Told you I'd make up for the last short episode. This one's, I think I made about a good, almost an hour, I think, maybe. Maybe a little bit more than that. I don't know. I kind of lost track of time. But anyway, like I said, let me know what you guys are thinking so far in the comments below. Please leave a like and subscribe. If you're watching this, if you want to see more of my videos, I will continue more Tomb Raider videos. Just like I said, it's when I get more time. Right now with my work, I can only afford to do maybe one video a day. But with the more subscribers and more support, I might be able to actually get more done. But we'll see what happens. But anyway, I thank you all for watching, and as always, I, Sage, will see you next time. Thank you, guys.